students, how are you all? I hope you all fit and fine. Today I will teach you a new number. Which number is this? 2525. 2525 in your writing book on page number 58. Which number is this? 2525. Okay. So here are some beads. So first we will count the beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. How many beads are here? 25 beads. Okay. The first we will trace on the dots. So make a curve, sleeping line 2. Then make sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5, 2, 5, 25, curve, sleeping line, 2, then make sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5, 2, 5, 25, curve, sleeping line, 2, then make sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5, 2, 5, 25, curve, sleeping line 2, then sleeping line, standing line, curve, 2525. Okay, now here are two single dots. So first we will start with single dot. Okay, so make a curve, sleeping line 2, then make sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5 2 5 25, curve, sleeping line 2, then make sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5 2 5 25, curve, sleeping line 2, then make sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5 2 5 25 2 5 25. Okay, same way you will do in your writing book. Okay students, bye, take care.